Yeah, still trying the last storm kills here, and it really gets harder. There's so many good opponents now, and few servers, so the others are obviously all the good guys. I mean, good players. So this. Okay, let's try that one. And let's have a look. Yeah. Again, 59ers against me. But that doesn't mean anything. If I have a good position, I can eliminate. There's one guy, already killed one, which I don't like. I actually wanted to go upstairs, which is not good. To have a cover from the one side. Yes, cover. And now we search for them. So I'm obviously the bear team. I guess the others are already distributing. Like this guy. Nightmare. Not for me. 20 minutes are over. Started again this game, so nothing to see. In the house? Probably here. No. There. Let's check again. Three shots left. VIP over there. My guys. Nice. What the hell? I mean, that was definitely killing shots. I mean, that was really killing shots. I wonder how he could survive that. Oh wait, let's get back in position. Some of our guys. Yes, I'm stronger, but my team is also not that bad. I mean, I s came too late to the party, so next level. Let the games begin, and I'm always the one here, and all of them. All of them. Can I hide here? The silencer would be awesome actually, since I have no silencer. Gets more difficult. Okay, you could somebody see me, obviously. If nobody kills me in this position, I could make a storm. But this is really, really positive thinking, since there could be guys coming from the other side. And that's what I fear. They're coming from the other side. Hoppa, you see? That was actually quite nice double head. No, just double. Just to be protected. Things have now one guy to my left. So if he gets killed, I know there's something wrong. Shit! Why was this position open again? Damn it. Shit. That's called an ambush. But my gun is too loud. Only four minutes. Okay, at the house. I got top left. You heard me. Obviously. 6-on-3. My goodness. What a match today. The storm kill chances, I mean. No eye contact. Left, by the way. No, it doesn't work out. Doesn't work out. I'm also here in a no issue. Let's see. 50 minutes, hey, it's cool. It's just starting, no? Wait. I have to see the replay because I was invisible. On zeros. Don't tell me he's using a bot. Damn it. Again. Sorry. Sorry. Let's try it again. Check it out somewhere. Opa, that's a nice one. Using, I mean, this is not realistic. Aimbot. So this name is 1109495 94. User ID noted, will inform the CV team. Badum. Because there's kings so many all around me. How is that possible? I mean, could not even see me from there. I was ducked and was behind the grass, and you remember. So for example, if he comes now, he shoots on top and then shoots me directly after that. It's definitely an aimbot because you cannot see me now. Now you can see me from here a bit. Is he still there? Yeah, he's in there. Like it. Oh yeah. My goodness, sometimes really good. That was not with an aiming cross because I don't have this, it was by feeling. And that's the only weapon that works with sniper when you have only one shot. Then I how to do a storm kill if somebody uses an aimbot. Wolf is really cool and good and stuff, but let's see. I mean, there's so many. There's a lot of 59ers in my team. 1, 2, 3, and me. And this guy 34 shots. I mean, forget it. Shit, on left as well. Okay. My goodness, you could really take a lot. Oh, that wasn't me. It wasn't me. From behind. In my face. Actually, no, my backhead. Shit. Other side again. Oh no. That was stupid. And also here, it's no fun. It's too difficult for me at the moment. I mean, to get storm kills, that's my goal. And I know I get maybe rage and then I get killed. I mean, just need four more storm kills to have the weapon task done. And then I can play much more silent, which will be nice. Okay, let's do it. Who's our enemy? Finger Grust. And I'm in the other team. Without clan. Wait, guys, slowly. Nice. Nice! He was going upstairs like I do it sometimes. Nice, on the hill. Yeah, VIP, lovely. Okay, that's a Fika guy, probably. Come on. Some more. Nice. You try to get me from there. Grenade. You are going for the VIP, which is me, by the way. Angel of Death. Show me what you got. Please don't do the heavy. Since I don't like the headshots too much. Nope. Bam! My goodness, man, it's shaking so much, you cannot aim at all. Oh, it was a grenade, wasn't it? Now we are a bit limited in options, I would say. Don't tell me he's coming from the right side. Please don't tell me. No. I don't know. So, fine shoots. He has a good position. I can't see her. I probably is also trying to task his gun. Two Higa guys here. Shit, sorry. Ah, okay, let's get him done. I'm only on 3-on-4. How can I do Storm with that? Shit. Goodness, this doctor whatsoever has already 20. My goodness, my right mouse click didn't work out. It's too hard tonight. It's really, that's what I meant. Like, the ending is fun and then it gets harder. Yeah, and harder and harder. Get him down. He's on 20. Let's get him down. Let me guess, he's already aiming at this place. No, please keep the right side open and I told you should protect it. Okay, now actually I should be the first on this side and should be able to get him down easily. Or not. Should we change positions? So let's change position as well. Not bad. Terminal. Old position, not so safe, actually. I actually wondered. Wait, minus one. That's lovely. Two signs and they mostly get freaked out like me. Freak out. Tell me. Hard to see. I wanted to get him, but really hard to see. So, what can I say? No storm kill at all. Today's my VIP day. I don't know how many I got already. Nice a lot. Second one. 10 or 11. Yes, it's Dr. WH. He's really doing well. Nope. No damn chance to do pro kill. Is there not a single server where no pros are? Or like semi-pro like me? Ooh. 11,000! That must be multiplicator. Ooh, but you see the other team? Well, okay, 86, 250 is... definitely a chance. A difference, not a chance. And no chance for this team. Or oh, Stasi. Staatssicherheit from Germany. Zero is not that good. But I should change to the other team, actually. Even though it's not... I know, I don't like it. Actually, I want to be in the other team, but I have to do it 4 times to make a pro. And then I can support the weaker teams just in the beginning. He hasn't got them. No, he has not a single guy. Just want to see if it works. Yeah, but now... I mean, normally if there would be pros, I'd be already dead from the others. Yeah. No, it's not fun at all. Wait, not like the same server again. It is Snow FBFR. So one of the map I can take. So I haven't played ages. This lovely map, Lighthouse, Tactical Conquest. So, let's try it. Oh, there's not that strong players, I would say. I mean, by the level. Always say by the level. Not by the clan, etc. But at least, I guess, I can do some kills here. And I hope I can do them before dying myself. Should it come from the other side? Cannot spot them, and they got it back. Okay, that's first off. Let's try to be a bit risky. Oh shit, makes no sense. Already killed them. Nothing but the silence, actually. Two, one, safe. The only problem is here, two things. First of all, it takes time. Second, you must be lucky to make a storm. After all. So, and you should not walk in the open, like I do just now. And I have played Odd Sawmill for ages now. A couple of weeks. So. Yep, makes no sense. It takes too much time. It's so depressing. So actually, I stopped the gameplay now because, you know, that was a total fail, I think.